What's going on YouTube? Clay Bradley here, back with another video, and today we are playing more Shellshockers.io. Haven't played it since the last video, basically, so going to be getting back in the swing of things again. Just thought it'd be a change. We're playing on this new map, or this map. I don't know what it's called. It's some spaceship, so... And right before you get a kill, but then you get killed from by whatever marking that is. We're at 44 kill lead here. There's a guy here that I'm gonna go after. This guy who just killed me. I'm gonna get him as well. And I'm gonna grab the spatula and chase after this guy down here. Missed the first shot. Yes, I was killed by the guy we killed. Triangle. Not a bad start, but it could be better too. There's that dude there. Not sure that's a kill, and then we get killed once more. Ping isn't great, but it hasn't been much of an effect. There's a guy over here, he misses with a kill, and you get killed once again by that guy. Only 12 people on the map, not a big map. I'm gonna change the map soon. Just to try different ones, see if there's any more guys. Here we have this guy, there's a lot of people up here. And we get hit with this again. I'm also going to... Actually, I'm going to turn off the chat, but I will go ahead and change the map real quick. See what we can get here. See if we can get more than just one kill streak. So this is clutch rounds. Again, not very many people. There's a guy right there. We hit him. He got us. See, there's a couple people over there. There's a good camping spot on the ground, but I won't go there. Instead, go after the people from this side. They're all gone. Head over here. There's a guy up there. Can't get him, and there was a plethora of guys over there. And we get shot at. And get this grenade. And stay down here for a little while. There is a wild over there that we get built, so bring him to three. Hopefully we can get together a streak here. At least 5 or 6. There's another one there, and we get eggs to bring. I forgot what button you press for reload it's R. I'm gonna go back down the real quick. That's really the most successful so far. First multiple kill streak. Red rock spatula. And he captures it. Still yet to see anybody. There's a dude. There's another one with a hero that we probably get. He's not very good. I'm gonna turn off the channel here and continue. There's a spatula down there with our team. Not very good at all so far. Back out twice. We should have gotten us. We took 5 shots at him. Consistent misses. As we go back down here. Again, there's a red team player. That's blue over there. We got a shotgun, so we'll take some shots and miss. They'll come up over here. If we miss that, then we get another 2 kill streak. looking for the bird, and you do get it. Inaccurate shooting here, we'll take the spatula, which is basically number one for our target, and come down to the ground here and see if we can get any more kills. We only have, now we have 60 bullets left. Don't see anyone here. I'm going to circle back around. I'm not sure if there's someone going through that over there. That's a try with the scope. And we get him for a 4-kill streak. There's another guy over there. The rocket. I'm going to circle back here with Kit. One more change of the map, our best streak yet. Play another game or two on a new map. See what we get. We get blue. And don't see anybody yet. There's got spatula over there. I'm gonna go after him on the ground over here. Let's take that person. And you get him as well as guy with the spatula. There's another guy up here, he gets dispatched, and we get taken by Yoke Master waiting there. I don't know what that sail is in the top right corner, but there's some guys over here. There's a guy over here. Holding his gun. I'm gonna go up here and I'm just try to get him to me. Thank you very much, and it gets taken out once again. One more game here. See if we can put together a somewhat decent streak. I'll probably play this more as we get fucked in 22. We can't get on that school thing there. I'm trying to take him. We've seen him a bunch of times, but we finally get him. Avoid the kill there. I'm just going to sit here and wait. That's not going to get me. And we cut this way. And that should be an easy kill. If he didn't run away. We now have all the time where it is, and we get a question move there. 3-3. Probably going to play for like 5 more minutes. And we get the kill there, that's almost all of our XP, but our second 4-kill streak of the game. I think we have the spatula. There's a dude we can be trying for our 5-kill streak. We thought we might fucking do a bunch. And Yolt Master we get as well. So we have a 6-kill streak, and we got a spatula over here. I'm excited to be able to get this. So that'll be it for the video. See if there's any change to our KDR. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out.